You can't smoke on the ship.
Excuse me, it's a force of habit. What are you doing?
I was about to anchor. But it seems like somebody else is already doing it. What are you doing?
I'm retracing my family tree. You'd be surprised how easy it is for things to get lost on such a tiny island.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to inform you to have arrived at the destination before the stipulated time. Kindly make your way to the right hand side of the ship for disembarkment as soon as possible.
You need to leave now.
It all came to me at once. Why didn't you tell me?
I tried. But you became cross when I tried to explain. The doctor said the damage meant that you can't be forced to remember.
How long has it been?
Long enough.
All those people and the photographs. I remember our first baby. Where is she now? And those silly tiles in the kitchen. You remember?
Do you remember your birthday party? Though you didn't know it was going to happen. You turned up with a bag full of tools, absolutely exhausted, said, what are all these people doing here?
All those familiar faces. I should know. Where are they now? What's happened to them?
It's come out.